here,
Professor, not Mister.
He's here. Could have advised even at that time.
Let me stop this man, please. It is important.
No,
wait a minute.
I am the chair here.
Because it's important. Because it will be wrong.
Gentlemen, Bwana Governor, Bwana Professor Munyangapu, I'm the chair here.
So nataka niseme mambo yeye tunafanya tuende polepole. Kuna wengine wanakimbia mbio ni kama kuna kura kesho. Hakuna. Sisi wenye tuko kasini, mimi kama senator nafanya oversight. Nikikuta mambo hayaenda vizuri hapa na niongee, watu wasistuke ati kwa nini Nyangapu ameongea hapa. Niliandikwa nifanye hiyo. Sikuambiwa enda chimba deep, chimba maji. Enda tengeneza hii, ni kazi ya governor. Ama so kama ajaka vizuri mimi kasi yangu ni mwambia tengeneza,
because those who want to help this country develop wouldn't bring conflicts the way you do the one to bring conflicts. And sometimes conflicts are avoided if people come together and reason. We came here, nobody told us this is our building, nobody stopped us from renovating it and altering it. This was not the governor's office. So it won't be fair. And personally, I won't write that letter. Because we invested more in this building. Just as the county commission have said, it is now in between the county government and the national government.
Before we came here, we passed through the county commissioner's office. Of course, he's living in an office that has been there during colonial time or God knows when. Was built. Apparently there was an agreement between you and the national government that you temporarily occupy this building. And then once you construct your office, then you can actually leave it for them. So now that you have displaced the county commissioner, you are doing your own renovation in the absence of the county commissioner. What plans do you have for the county commissioner? Because we've seen where they're staying. It's not really adequate. You are just developing the county government, forgetting the county or the national offices.